Hello everybody, how are you? I am talking about theme development using Bootstrap 3. From this video we can learn how can add awesome font in sidebar. How can I add social icon header right side? Awesome font adding inside. Go to the font awesome. You can go to the font awesome, just copy and paste. We can go to the admin site. There is many available awesome font here. We can take this font from this site. If you want to social icon, then write here Facebook. Available font here. Then we click right button. Just copy this. Copy HTML. Okay, close the div here. The next step, a hyperlink. This is also awesome font, and it should link Facebook.com. Target equal to black. No, not show here, because we have to add the awesome CSS. Go to get started here. Take this CSS. I'm going to download all Hot Awesome. Copy 400 CSS from here in my repository. We can see the awesome font CSS in here. Please go to the hyperlink in top. Head section. Now I'm looking this Facebook icon here. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to next Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. Other social icon will be added in my site.
You can also add background.
Obviously. Twitter. Right button click. Then you can copy this HTML. What is this? Sorry. Twitter. Okay. And next step, we also add linking and others icon. Yes, everything is working fine. Linking Instagram, Google Plus, and similarly others. Okay, no problem. Just I'm going to work in style site, style, in my style. First I have to take the parent CSS. Then we can write UL li. UL close. There is also three social icon. For this reason I have taken li3. It is showing horizontally. Then I am going to working in style, in my style. Clear both reference, others effect will be removed. This is the parent child UL dot social info. That means UL and same align class. For this reason, UL dot social dot social hyphen info class in use there. Display inline block. Yes, it is working. Padding top. Watch speed jump. Padding. Background. Blow. Display. Block.
What kit shop to that key? That's it.
What do you mean what kit? I want clear.
So sorry.
Display block. Border radius. Border radius 50%. Why border radius 50%? Because it is making circle.
Circle, yes.
A display block, that means it's block the full rectangular size. Background blue, that is blue. Border radius, that means circle. Just we make it padding. Font size promo, that means font size. Assam font. We make CSS from here. From this CSS, we have control it. It will be easy for us. We can directly view from here. Then just copy this code in style after completing the working. Okay.
Color change.
Yeah, sure. In hover must be changed his own color. Every social icon will be background his own color. Twitter color is Twitter.
Yes.
Google Plus gray, red color, and Facebook blue. Shine blue. Just copy this code from here. It is very easy way. That's just write here and view and copy this code in your style. It is very helpful for everybody. I'm going to the background his own color. Same align class. I anchor tag, and this class is same align. For this reason, I dot this class.
Yes.
White. Font color white. That means awesome font color. It will be white. Then background.
Green. That's a long video.
Okay. The color for Facebook, Twitter. We have to add the Twitter class. Twitter class. What is the Twitter color code? Then we can common these some CSS in other class. Then background color we can change. We can change. Okay, Twitter, Google Plus. Bhavan is underlined, so we have to remove it. Over. Text decoration, none. It's also removed. Now we have to changing in hover. Opacity color will be changed here. Opacity 0.8. Opacity it will be when we go to hover, then opacity sumless, now completed your work. But we can
shape
some space shape.
Yes. For removing shapes.
Actually, we can some code. This code copy and paste there. As a result, we have to write this code every Twitter icon, I mean every icon, so there's some
yes.
icon. So we should not, it is a bad practice. Copy this and write here.
Yeah.
Some space will be increased. This is very, very nice.
Very nice.
We can see another. Please, you can say about any types of others here. Close.